We have a question from Martokus from Sofia, Bulgaria. Martokus asks, what is the best way to serve different content according to user country IP, for example, for legal reasons? Well, a lot of people misunderstand the difference between cloaking and geo or IP-based delivery. IP-based delivery is delivering content based on IP address. Makes sense, right? Cloaking is showing different content to users than is shown to Googlebot. So cloaking is a type of IP delivery, but not all IP delivery is cloaking. So specifically, a type of IP delivery that is not cloaking is showing different content to different users from different countries. Google does this itself. If you go to Google from France, we're likely to take you to google.fr. If you go to Google from Germany, we're likely to take you to google.de. So we're looking at the IP address of the user and we're trying to say, you know what, they're in Germany, we think google.de is going to be more useful for that user. Now what's important to realize is we're not doing anything special for Googlebot when we do IP delivery by country. And in the same way, you shouldn't do anything special for Googlebot either. Don't treat it as if it's some special country. Don't do anything incredibly different for Googlebot. Just take whatever IP address Googlebot was coming with and treat it just like you would treat any other user from that IP address. So typically we'll crawl from the United States, show us that United States content. But just showing content based on the IP address of the user is not cloaking because it's not showing different things to Googlebot than to just a regular user. A user from the United States and Googlebot coming from the United States would get the same page, and so that's not cloaking. So don't be afraid of IP delivery in the sense that if you're looking at the IP address of the user and you're delivering an experience that's the same for users and for Googlebot, that's not going to be problematic. That's not going to be a violation of our webmaster quality guidelines.